The roadshow, which started from King Square, brought traffic to a standstill as members of the Edo State Civil Society Organization marched through major streets to sensitize members of the public on the need to fight for their rights and always question the process of governance. Speaking on the roadshow, the former Coordinator General, Edo Civil Society Organization, Left Siso Mobudiago, and other members of the organization, said it is imperative to sensitize the public on the need for them to participate fully in civil organization and also own a copy of the Nigerian Constitution to know more about their rights so that no one can trample on them.
That is why we are here, to educate them and bring them to the fundamentals of their rights, so that as they begin to participate in governance, probably through the civil society, they begin to teach them and begin to know their rights. They can begin to ask questions too. And they can begin to question budgets, policies and programs of government. They can begin to get involved. They can begin to question the spendings and the accountability. So they, all the taxes they are paying, they too can also get they can get answers, and they can be sure that they are part of government.
In one way or the other, so many persons have been abused in this form. So it's a day set aside for us to sensitize the general public on what is happening in the sector of human rights.
We are here today on that theme to enlighten the society that they have a right to ask questions. They have a right to ask government, how is the government being run?
Some legal practitioners who were part of the roadshow said human rights are not negotiable, hence the creation of freedom of information and social justice laws used to question government on good governance and demand for their rights.
These rights that are being talked about, they are for real, and they are rights that you can enforce. They are rights that are made for your benefit to enjoy. And when you are not enjoying it, there are processes and procedures for which you can enforce those rights and ensure you enjoy it.
I think the choice of that team is actually to ensure that civic actors, individuals and government come together to see how they can fix the gap between the poor and the rich.
World Human Rights Day is celebrated on December 10 every year. Sharon Ajayi reporting.